amigos! Welcome to Learning Spanish with Nika Gao. I am Cristian Meneses Jacobs, tu profesora de español, your Spanish teacher. In lesson 5, we're going to learn more nouns and how to use the plural form for the definite and indefinite articles. Nouns are words that identify people, things, places, and ideas. In this lesson, we're concentrating on nouns that identify things. As you recall from the previous lesson, in English there is one definite article, the, as in the book, the computer. In Spanish, we use el for masculine nouns, as in el libro, and we use la for feminine nouns, as in la computadora. Nouns that end in O are masculines, and nouns that end in A are feminine. And there are exceptions to the rule, of course, always, right? Día is a masculine noun that ends in A, and it uses the masculine definite article el, as in el día. Mano is a feminine noun that ends in O, and it uses the feminine definite article la, as in la mano. Also, nouns that end in R and S are masculines, as in el televisor, el autobús. And nouns that end in C-I-O-N are feminine, as in la lección. Let's take a look at some of nouns that identify things. El autobús, la computadora, la cosa, el cuaderno, el día, el diario, el diccionario, la fotografía, la lámpara, el lápiz, la lección, el libro, la maleta, la mano, el mapa, el periódico, el problema, el programa, el televisor, el video. ¡Vamos a practicar! Let's practice. Repeat after me. El autobús, la computadora, la cosa, el cuaderno, el día, el diario, el diccionario, la fotografía, la lámpara, el lápiz, la lección, el libro, la maleta, la mano, el mapa, el periódico, el problema, el programa, el televisor, el video. ¡Muy bien! Let's talk about making nouns plural. When you have more than one thing, add S at the end of the noun, as in libro, libros. The plural form of the definite article el becomes los, as in el libro, los libros. And the plural form of the definite article la becomes las, as in la maleta, las maletas. The plural form of the indefinite article un becomes unos, as in un libro, unos libros. And the plural form of the indefinite article una becomes unas, as in una maleta, unas maletas. You must make sure that your article and your nouns change to plural. And there are some exceptions to the rule, right? When the noun ends in a consonant, you must add ES at the end to make it plural. For example, el autobús, los autobuses. La lección, las lecciones. These nouns lose the accent in the plural form. Another exception is when the noun ends in a Z, like lápiz. We replace the Z with a C and add ES. So then el lápiz becomes los lápices. And nouns that end in ma are always male, as in el problema, los problemas. Let's practice making plural forms of these nouns. I am going to give you a noun, and you're going to change it to plural and use the plural form of the definite article. For example, el cuaderno, los cuadernos. La lámpara, las lámparas. Now it's your turn. Now I'm going to give you a noun and you're going to change it to plural. But you're going to use this time the plural form of the indefinite articles. For example, un cuaderno, unos cuadernos, una lámpara, unas lámparas. Now it's your turn. Make sure to practice these nouns and come back for lesson 6 to learn nouns that identify places. I would love to hear from you. Leave me a comment in the discussion section and tell me 2 nouns that identify things around your house. For me, it would be la computadora, un periódico. And make sure you share this video with your friends and please subscribe and click on the bell to get notifications. Hasta la vista!